The Palm Beach County School District is now asking for input from other school districts as it tries to fix its own school bus lingering problems. Now, this peer review is in addition to an independent investigation by an outside law firm. The district has been dealing with bus issues since the start of the school year. That's because of a severe school bus driver shortage. And while the district says 85% of buses are now running on time, State Representative Irv Schlossberg says 15% of tardy kids is unacceptable. He is calling for an audit. Reporting live, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.